Brian Hoops from Midwest Market Solutions with your Ag Network's Noon Market News Update, Tuesday, August the 17th. Weakness in the wheat market spilling over into corn and soybeans. U.S. dollar trending higher. Potential double top on the dollar charts at 93.20 area. We're challenging that this morning. That's giving a sell-off in the wheat futures, which were overbought coming into the trading session. We're having a technical pullback, but that market should find some buying interest, especially with new crop wheat being seeded in September and into October. Market likely to put in a premium to entice farmers to rebuild acres. The soybean market originally was supported by private export sale announcements of 198,000 beans to China and 132,000 beans to an unknown destination. We could be running out of soybean sales as this is nearing the 30 cargoes that China was rumored to have purchased last week. This week's Cattle Facts total show list about 8,500 head, larger than last week at 275,000 head. Cash markets are looking steady to higher as cutout values continue to march higher. Midday cutouts in the pork up $8.46. Hog futures reacting to sharply lower prices on Monday afternoon. You can find out more information at our website, MidwestMarketSolutions.com.